right? So all I want you guys to add, do the arm drag, take the back, person on bottom. Once they have both hooks in and the seatbelt grip, I want you guys to pause and play with that spot for a second. So if I'm here and Drew's on my back, person on bottom, I want you to try and peel the hooks out and see if you can get them off you. So if you want to see that.
Yeah.
Here, I'm trying to pull him off of me, no luck. Try to go here. It's impressive.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and do a handstand, okay? So, person on bottom, just move around a little bit, and person on top, feel the difference between this grip and the seatbelt grip. Experiment with both and see.